Steve, first of all, a real trip down memory lane, you know, a trip back to your old primary school.
Yeah, it's fantastic. It's pretty surreal to be here, but it's been a great day so far, and I've enjoyed being out there on the field that I played on about 12 years ago. It's quite nostalgic to go out there and be able to play and do the quick cricket with the kids out there.
Was this where a young Stephen Finn learned his first steps as a cricketer?
Well, it's funny, there's a wall down there that had three stumps chalked and painted on it, and I used to just jump over the fence and go and bowl a tennis ball against the wall when I was younger. So, yeah, it's a place that's very close to my heart, this, and it's been fantastic being back here.
And some familiar faces as well.
Yes, there are. There's a few teachers that are still knocking about. Lots of it's changed, but the school hasn't changed at all, and a few of the teachers still here. It's been great to see them.
Stephen Finn was let's put it this way, mischievous. He was always into everything. Very likeable, even though you had to kind of discipline him. You would always have a smile on your face thinking, yeah, that's Stephen, he's in the middle of it. And there was one incident on the playground, he was running around, typical, tripped over his foot, smashed his tooth. And even today, can remember the actual spot that he fell over, which is quite funny. But generally, he was a lovely all-rounder, sporty, but mischievous, yes. And I can see the twinkle still in his eye now.
Yeah, he's a good bowler. I smashed him a bit, even though he was bowling easy. Liked to face him at his top pace, but a bit scared. Because he had an amazing Ashes series.
What's been your favourite player?
He's local. Stays in England, he's a nice guy. Hopefully he's going to be playing in the India England and I'm going to be there watching him.
Will he be cheering and giving him that special cheer because he's one of your own?
Yep. Yeah, definitely. He's a Cassiobury boy.
Okay, what does today mean to your school, having former pupil Steve Finn and now England cricketer coming back?
It means absolutely everything. I'm sporty myself. I love all sports. I teach all PE in school. Football. For the children here, it's been absolutely fantastic. It's linked in really well. We've got a cricket festival, coming up on Thursday. All the children that are here today are joining in, and they're going to talk about it for many, many years, I think. And they can actually watch him on TV. And I think it's really, not only cricket, but it's done children, especially the children who are not so keen on sport, it's actually going to give them the confidence to go out and play some form of sport. And I'm really happy and proud. I feel like the children want to buzz around and jump around. It's absolutely brilliant. Fantastic. Again, we're always trying to encourage children to go into sport, to inspire somebody, but to actually to have somebody that's come from your school, has reached England level, it's going to really open their eyes up and thinking, yes, I'm going to work at it. I can be the next Stephen Finn.